she came out, but I was like in the car waiting for her to come back. But then it just took an unexpected turn. It started talking about some type of penetration. I was like, nah, it's too much for me now.
You guys on a few things. In the scene before, you might have seen me at the mall going to a couple stores. I didn't record everything, but I saw a few things there, but they weren't in my sizes, so I had to like just pass on them. I've already spent too much money in the last month anyway, so it's all good. Right now, I'm just deciding to settle down to a movie, Moonlight, with some food, and just relax. You know, it's been a long day. Got two more days off for the spring break, and I just want to make the most of it. So, yeah, I'm hoping you enjoy the vlog so far, and I'll keep you posted, guys. Well, before I go, I'll show you my food and the movie. Here we go. Sorry about that. Here's the food, guys. Got the plantains, got the general sauce, sweet sour chicken, and white rice on the bottom. So good, guys. And got my laptop set up to my TV for the movie. You can see Mashallah Ali right there. About to watch some Moonlight. Go to bed, guys. Thanks for watching.